In the film Hatemongers, created by Steve Drain, who's now a member of Westboro Baptist Church, they have a scene where Westboro Baptist Church is picketing a Billy Graham crusade, and then these so-called Christians are offended by Westboro Baptist Church's hate, so they're trying to counter the hate by singing, "Jesus loves me, this I know." Therefore, you can conclude that these Christians are sharing their love, and they're countering these false Christians of Westboro Baptist Church. Oh, if it were only so simple. I don't believe these Christians have the deepest love. They certainly don't have the deepest understanding. They're not going to the depths of Westboro Baptist Church. They're not trying to understand them. They're just trying to shove what they know out at them and hope it hooks and connects and catches. But it's not that simple. I would argue that if you don't have understanding, you don't have love. Understanding may in fact be a necessary condition for love to be real. How can you love someone if you don't understand them? If you don't know them, how can you have the emotions there? How can it be something genuine? In order to claim you love someone, in order to get to their heart, you have to understand them. And by just singing a song or giving a knee-jerk reaction in any way, shape, or form is not genuine love. Love takes effort. It takes ability to delve deep and to get outside of your own perspective. Granted, you can never get inside someone else's perspective fully, no matter how close you think it is to yours. As Wayne Dyer put it, you're never behind someone else's eyeballs. It's a very humbling thing. Nevertheless, we can certainly try our best. And those Christians, or so-called Christians, weren't doing that. They were just singing their rote little song. And if Westboro Baptist Church is rote, they are certainly rote as well. We don't need to be rote. We need to be better than that. We need to have understanding, because understanding is love.